looks like some of the wheat still needs to grow. I don't think that's quite ready. I have armor. I have some torches for coal. I have some iron ore I should smelt. So let's go and do that. And there's no real plan for this episode. Set up some torches, use some cobblestone, let's set up some torches around our area. I don't really keep all the mobs away. So when the night comes, we know where our home is. We can keep a lot of the mobs away from our little area. It's kind of a waste, but it's a little too far. Okay, that's there we go. Keep some close here. Just doesn't have to be anything fancy. This weed, how did I not notice this? Oh, seriously? So all this time I'm down there trying to plant a wheat farm, and here we go. We have wheat right here. Alright, well. Jeez. That's brilliant. Okay. so it wasn't too loud for, didn't scare you like it scared me, because I thought I almost had him. Alright, so we have this place pretty lit up, so there shouldn't be any mobs spawning. I would hope. Okay, oh, we don't have anything down here, so let's get this lit up. There we go. Much better. Much better, okay. Oh, there's a zombie. Coming anyway. Interesting. Maybe they spawned in the water. I wonder why they spawned down there. That's strange. Okay. Well, I don't see any zombies up here. I should probably put some gates around our little community here, but okay, so let's get some more seeds planted and we'll breed some cows. Alright, and some wheat to harvest. I didn't even hear him. I didn't even hear that creeper. See him. Usually I'm pretty good with keeping an eye out, but okay, well I didn't. Alright, let's get some dirt and rebuild our little area here. I think we need to, not sure how far we need to go. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so let's baby cows there, so. Alright, that's good. I'm gonna need to expand this for sure, so let's have a shovel. I thought I had a shovel, there we go. I'm gonna need to make that area. That's for sure. Just so we can have. More cows and such. I'm gonna need more fencing. Okay, let's go get more fencing. I can turn the sound down on all those cows, but the problem is it turns the sound down of me walking. Oh, hey fellas. Let's see, what was I doing? Fence, ladder, us go back up. And what am I doing? What am I doing? I am doing, I'm gonna need to eat. I'm gonna make more fencing too. Oh, there's carrots. There's carrots over here. Can eat carrots. I saw something fly by me. It was weird. It startled me. I thought I saw something out of the corner of my eye. I wonder if that was the zombie spawning right there or what. Oh, there we go. See, they like to kill the, so I have enough food on me, so that's good. So we'll just keep some food, okay. And we bred the cows, and I wanted to make more fencing. So let's just turn the volume down while I'm doing the fencing, because it's quite loud. So we want to just, I'd say, expand it. I'm not gonna have enough fence. Oops. I'm gonna have enough, it looks like. Oh yeah, because I can destroy the fencing in here. Okay, that's perfect. And I can't. Okay. Alright, get rid of this. Where's my axe? What's up, baby cow? Calf, I should say. They're so cute. Cute baby calves. Cute calves. Okay. There we go. Our little area is a little bit bigger now. Did I put a fence in there? Yes, I thought I did. There we go. And I don't have any wheat. It usually takes time before you can breed that. Again, the cows, I mean, or any of the animals, it takes time. Okay, so I did that, I got my farm going, plenty of wheat, let's just go get some more wheat. There we go, and let's plant some more seeds. This way I can go mining for quite a little bit without having to worry about dying and such, or running out of food. So let's get rid of our fence. We don't need to carry that. We have plenty of food. Let's take half the carrots. I don't need potatoes. Well, let's take all the carrots. Don't need flesh. We don't need the wheat. Let's keep the coal with us. Actually, I should get some more wood. Oh, I got more torches. Okay, perfect. I can never have enough torches, that's for sure. Okay, let's see. I have enough of stone pickaxes, iron pickaxes. Only when I want to iron or mine anything worth mining, I use the stone ones in place. Let's go get this. Looks like I ran out of coal. I'm not sure how many blocks of coal in there I need, but I'll just keep 5 in there. Let's make another iron pickaxe, because I want to go mining for quite a while. So, mining pickaxe, let's do that. Okay, let's light it up. up here a little bit. There we go. Expecting to... There we go, some ore. Some coal. Coal deposits. I could use my iron pickaxe, it'd be a lot quicker, but I don't want to waste it just on ore. Not until I really start to get a nice amount of iron ore saved up, and then I'll that's just how I prefer to operate. Let's just keep digging straight back here. Okay, there goes our pickaxe. This one's gonna go to also deaf in my left ear for the most part, so if that bat is giving off any kind of indication up, speak of the devil. Well now, we got our cave system. I really should have a door here. Let's block this up for now, for the time. being and I saw some ore over here. Let's get this lit up. I love finding these underground caverns, these cave systems. They're like huge like this. I mean, that's really what the game is all about. Finding these cave systems pretty much for the most part all throughout. They're just randomly generated. I just really love finding the really large cave systems, especially the ones that go down really far. Alright, so which way did I come from? Okay. Looks like this way. Up, more ore deposits. Iron ore. Let's get that. Alright, and then we'll just make our way back up where we came from, which was right here. Perfect, so we'll just light this up like this. Gives me a good indication that this is my house. Or not my house, but that's where I came from. Okay, then we'll put a door here, I think, so mobs don't come up. Okay, I need to put a little brick right there. Block. There we go. Alright, I wanted to say thank you for joining me. I hope you enjoyed this playthrough. And stay tuned for more videos and, of course, more gaming Let's Plays. About, one or two a week or so. Or three or four. But I'll try to get to most of the games that I play. At least two a week, if not more. Alright, so thanks and take care of yourself, stay well, and tingle on. Oh, I can't sleep. Well, that's not good. I need my sleep. Where are you at? Is that you? Just you? I hear another one. Close, I think. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Come on. You're interrupting my sleep. That's not very nice of you, Mr. or Mrs. Zombie. All right, let's go to sleep.